Okay, 3, 2, 1, it's jam.
Vanquish.
Sam, how are you on your monitor?
Well, if you're going to strip, it would be scenery very nice. Bland,
all right, let's proceed with functionality testing. We're starting with electro-optical targeting systems calibration.
Sam, I'm going to display a virtual target. Try to follow it visually.
I'm not really good at
if things
looking
seem backwards,
at things
let me know,
with
and
my
I'll
mouse
adjust the
and everything.
Nerve sensors.
You can change your camera control by
you know,
stuff.
This is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important we have baselines, Gideon.
Yes,
just
Gideon.
Because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
Yes, Gideon.
True. You know what I'm doing, so let's do something different. What's on today's test schedule?
Look, I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control to you now.
And because I already did this, we're gonna exit.
Very well. I think that's enough for today's test.
No, he didn't.
Good job, Sam.
Now that the workout made me hungry. Elena, you up for some luckies?
Luckies. Some pigeon. A fat guy.
Nice getaway pigeons.
Trademark to pee. Bye, Daddy.
The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
In Mother Russia, microwave microwaves you.
The destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans.
Hillary!
Today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched. Our will resolute. We will be victorious.
This is how Japan
God
sees
bless
it.
You all. And God bless the United States of America.
Look, if we had Hillary in the White House right now, we would have got a petition.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake.
Oh shit, look at his arm.
We will stop that from happening.
I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, territory. Remember why we're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. You two are the only ones I can trust with this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the U.S. As its designer, I cannot abide this misuse for such a heinous purpose.
What good can a laser microwave cannon do? Like, what fucking popping popcorn on distance or something? Come on,
we'll get the
bullshit.
Professor back. This place... Hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA.
You said to a guy, science.
What the fuck, man?
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Fuck you.
Alright, I guess this was that. Now I'm gonna
be able to do something.
Whee!
Hey dude.
He's not even doing anything. He's just looking at a bleep bleep thing.
Fuck you. Do something.
Wow.
What the hell's going on down here?
Get on board, sir. We're ready for wheels up.
Hoorah! Come on, you ape. You wanna live forever?
Take it, Mr. Roboto! Oh. Walker. What the hell? How did he get behind me? I just want to go back for the weapon. No!
Some juice,
baby. There's
sniper. Hey Lou, stop clapping next time when you walk around to your blatant guard stuff. Shh. Don't talk about that. Oh, more for the assault rifle. Oh yeah, I don't like this weapon, I like the assault rifle. Did I do good? No idea.
The arrivals plaza for landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Yes. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal level, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
Yeah, this guy's a virgin. I know how to aim, game. Okay, boys, stand still. It's all me. Sup, bitches!